Hello, curious friends. Today, we're going to explore a fascinating question. How do animals talk to each other? Imagine if animals had their own secret language, just like we have words to communicate. Well, they do, but it's not with words like ours. Let's dive into the wild world of animal communication. Communication shares information and feelings. First off, it helps animals tell each other important things, just like when you tell your friend about your favorite toy or a yummy snack. Animals talk to stay safe, find food, and even make new friends. Some animals use pheromones to do just that. Pheromones are like magical smells that animals release into the air. It's like leaving a special perfume trail for others to follow. Ants use pheromones to find their way home. Even butterflies use them to find a special someone to flutter around with. Next up, let's talk about auditory cues. Just like you listen to your friends when they talk to you, animals use sounds to communicate. Dolphins, for example, make clicks and whistles to chat with their friends underwater. Birds sing songs to claim their territory and find a feathered friend to dance with. Here comes visual cues. Animals have their own way of signaling with their bodies. Think about how a cat puffs up its fur to look bigger when it's scared. This tells other animals, I'm not someone to mess with. Peacocks have stunning feathers they use to impress and attract a partner. It's like wearing your coolest outfit to a party. Animals also talk through tactile cues. Tactile means touch. Just like a warm hug from your family, animals use touch to show affection or warn each other. Elephants use their trunks to give comforting touches. And bees do a special dance to tell their hive where to find delicious flowers. Lastly, there's electrical cues. Some animals, like electric fish, can send tiny electrical signals through the water. These signals help them navigate, find food, and talk to other fish in the dark depths of the ocean. So, my little explorers, animals have their own incredible ways of talking to each other. Remember, the animal kingdom is full of amazing stories, sometimes told without a single word. Keep your eyes and ears open, and you'll discover the Planet Remarkable language of the wild.
Planet Remarkable with Tessa.